Have you ever lost something really important to you? I mean, something that is really important to you. I'm not just talking about a dollar or a key that you don't even use anymore. I'm talking like something that means something to you. Maybe you lost a chunk of money. I just spent all night looking for something that I lost that I use every day. Carry it with me everywhere. I'm retracing my steps, looking in my vehicle, looking in my yard, calling up stores and gas stations, driving around the city until the wee hours of the evening to try to find this. And it's nowhere to be found. And now I feel like a part of me is missing. So frustrating. Well, this whole experience got me feeling salty, man. And to be quite honest, feeling super stressed out too. Because the thing I lost contains so much information that it gives my life value on a daily basis. And that got me thinking, what are the things in our lives, in my life, in your life, that give you so much value in your daily life? Like, it means so much to you that if you didn't have it, you would feel a little incomplete. What is it that if it was removed from you or taken from you or lost, that you would feel like you've lost a little bit of yourself? Is it your phone? Is it your wallet or your purse? Is it like an SD card or an external drive that you have a lot of information on? Is it your job? Is it a relationship you're in? No matter what it is, all of this has pointed me to consider this. That we place so much value in things that we allow to give our lives value that we end up finding our identity in these things to some extent. And when these things are taken away or lost, we lose a sense of who we are. Jesus said something like this: the kingdom of God is like a treasure that is buried in a field, and someone learns about this treasure and sells everything they have to buy that one field just to find that one treasure. The question here becomes, is the thing that you find brings most value to your life, that if you didn't have, if it was taken away or lost, is that thing worth selling everything else to once again gain possession of that, whether it's an item or whether that's a relationship? Is it worth losing everything else just for that one thing? In that parable that Jesus was talking about with the treasure in the field, where somebody sells all they have just to buy the entire field to find that one treasure, what he's talking about is the treasure being himself. And if you're not willing to give up everything else for that one treasure, you don't understand the value of that treasure he's offering. Because no matter what it is in my life that I possess or that I'm in relationship with that brings value to my life, no matter what that is, the identity I get from that does not give me what Jesus gives me. And sometimes losing these things reveal to us how much we've staked our identity in these things. And while these things do bring value to our lives and these relationships do matter as they should, they can't save us. Your spouse can't save you. Your children can't save you. Your SD card can't save you. And yeah, it's a major disruptor in our lives when we lose something so important to us. But when that happens, it provides a great opportunity for us to really look into ourselves and see where we really find our identity and purpose. If everything is stripped away from you in your life, what do you have left? You can't let it be material things. You can't let it be relationships with people. And that even goes for your spouse and your children. Because all those things can vanish, unfortunately. Only God can occupy that place in your life that if all else is stripped away, you're still good. You might go through pain and suffering, but you're still good. So take an inventory of your life this week. See what really matters to you. And dig into that, man. Really push into that and ask yourself, are you finding identity in these things? Are you finding the meaning of your life wrapped up in things and relationships with people? And if you are, start to put those relationships and things in their proper place. Places of high importance, right? But places that don't occupy what only God can. And you'll find that putting those things in their proper place will give you a peace that you've never had before. Because until we can do this, we're still trusting in other people and ourselves to give us meaning and purpose. But when you place it in God's hands, you're finding your purpose and meaning in God, the only one who could provide that for you ultimately. And God never changes. Which means no matter what happens, you'll always have that solid, steadfast rock of hope that will never change, never leave. So go find that parable that Jesus taught about the field and the treasure. Go find that, research that, do that on your own, and research where that is in the New Testament. And then align that with your life and see how you're doing with it. Is Jesus your treasure? Or is something else your treasure?